will do same for you one day.
My ancestors, we'll have to wait for my arrival. Ancestors,
we'll have to wait for my arrival.
I had my eyes closed that time. Ooh, great shot. Didn't you hear? I'm a crack shot. Bullet to the brain. Ooh.
With gift.
Don't mess with a Marine!
Kaboom.
That just never gets old. I'm always into Juggernog. Everyone else, you have no fear, Devil. Eat it, freak bags! I'll swim in your skin, like a horse! The same for you one day. You bring forth your destruction. Thank you.
You are an asset to our endeavor.
We'll be united in dead.
Not even close, prepare! Living the fast life, that's the way I roll. When I find your master, I'm kicking his ass. We have a chance to grow rich. Monkey!
worst vodka I ever taste.
Hey.
You earn your place on the battlefield. I will tear them asunder.
I think we gotta link these somehow.
You have 25 seconds to leave this meeting.
Too bad there's not a hot sounding chick counting down those numbers.
Teleporting successful.
Quick, where's a mirror?
Initiating test number 3. Subject is within the test chamber. Activate power. Do you hold yourself and clean that up? Test number 3. Unsuccessful. Test subject has been reduced to the same state as previous subjects. Clean up the test chamber and recalibrate the system. Let's do it again. Yes, Doctor. Now, you must be very diligent, Mrs. Samantha. Owning a dog is a great responsibility.
Yes, Oh, I love her.
You must feed her every day and walk her and be very careful when you play with her. You know she's going to have puppies.
Really? Can I keep the puppies too, Father?
We'll see, Samantha. One step at a time.
Hey, Richtofen, what does all this shit mean?
Stand up. Stand up! Good. Look at me. Over here. Good. Now walk forward. Excellent. Further. Keep coming. It's all right. Stay there. Calm down. I order you. Kill it. Bring me another.
Hoorah, pack a punch. Where's that dead meat?
Sophia, this letter is to go to the Reichstag High Command immediately. Gentlemen, it is with the utmost urgency that I draw your attention to the lack of funding being injected into the giant project. While I believe we are close to realizing the ultimate plan, we still have several years of development before it is ready. It would be folly to cut our expenditure so early in our development. As you know, early tests on the DG-2 have easily outperformed expectations, and we fully anticipate mass producing the Wunderwaffe within the next few years. Work on the matter transference has, however, come to a standstill. We simply do not have enough element 115 to continue the experiments. The test subjects have survived teleportation, but are currently unresponsive to commands and cannot be controlled. If we are to overcome this obstacle, we need to increase the frequency and size of the experiment. To this end, I suggest we find not only a regular supply of 115, but that we also find a larger conduit to channel the energy. Our operatives in America have informed us that the US has a large supply of the element at the Nevada base. So time is of the essence if we are to stay ahead of them. This cannot be done if you cut the budget, nor can it be done if you insist on pressuring us into action before we are ready. I am, of course, available for discussion on the matter, but in the meantime, I will continue with the work here and try to win this damned war. Signed, etc., etc., Dr. Maxis.
Freak bag! slice and dice, baby!
Touching my butt, son.
Thank you.
I'll share these bullets with my enemies.
Oh my god.
Initiating test number 6. Subject is within test chamber. Activate power.
Damn it, Edward! Did you set up the device correctly?
Yes, Doctor. As per your specifications.
If you had done it to my specifications, then it would have worked, wouldn't it? As usual, you're incompetent.
Do you hear that, Doctor?
Quiet, you fool!
Test number 6. Is the same. But the experiment has caused some kind of electrical force and it has been imaging.
Well, open the door!
Doctor, I don't think...
Open the door! Now!
Daddy? What are you doing with you?
Damn it, Samantha! I told you never to come in here! Edward, get her out of here!
Yes, Doctor.
What's wrong with her? Daddy, what did you do?
Easy!
Same for you one day.
You die, but your foul odor lingers.
Only man and wife should be so close.
Don't you?
Another one!